Mentality. Mentality. Scalable kitse. Blessed are they that hunger and thirst after righteousness, for they shall be filled. That is the secret of success. Hunger. Why are you the way you are? You've got to get serious. You've got to get serious. Paulus na sasivi mugena. Paulus elimugato na sasivi mugena. But the only thing that made him one of the great apostles is hunger. The man was hungry. I pressed towards the mark of the high calling. When you watch all the soccer stars, when you watch all these athlete guys and boxing guys, myself, what makes a difference between all of them, or this one is the best, is because of their hunger. How one trains. Some they train from child. And then when it comes to the spirit, no, I'm born of God. I'm born of God. I'm born of God. How great Oloja Dizimba. I mean, for the whole week. You are born of God. For the whole week it is Zimba. And then you are living anyhow. The whole week it is Zimba. That's why you came here and you told us about 10 steps. 10 steps. 10 steps. I only took one step and I'm sorted for life. My step was to enter into Christ and Christ enter into me. That was my step. And to walk in Him. Now that you have received this newness of life, walk in it. There's a going in it and there's a walking in it. You know, the problem by now, matata has over Christ. Most of us cannot Christ come receive. Matata, I stand difference in how le house no. We are not the rule. Matata difference in making. Kya hore likene lebabeti. Marikimanga tsama yanguyo. Oba rekat kena puluso. Marikimanga tsama yanguyo. Kima tsuanguse. Kima uloba kamu how. Ah, kata baraba. Damn that receive abundance of grace and of the gift of righteousness. They shall reign in life. They shall reign in life. You will reign in your work. You will reign in your marriage. You will reign in your job. You will reign. Why? You are walking in this thing. You are able to receive. Katalambano. Kabaya. And then when need you are sincere na kuibua. Mauskalibal is just an atmosphere. Kimudumo. You've got to understand it and go with it. How fit are you? Pray over it. Pray over it. Pray over it. Write it down. See it every day. Be sincere. See it every day. That is character. And work on it. Because of immediately, talk about house na character. Why nam and why do me? And now you go up like one. Do you think some of the people who were talking here, they were not sincere? They were sincere. Who were saying that Pastor Bongs will never leave you? We are with you. For you think that they were sincere, but in the mudu, mom tlakaswa na kwe. Ham tlakaswa na kwe nkato fela ba emela na linete. Some of them, they cannot. They cannot stand. Because now, something, the pressures of life comes to them. Some of the things come to them. They are proving the understood weight in them. It means that everything that they were saying around here, they were sincere in their mind, but they didn't understand the word of God. It did not dwell richly in their heart. Let the word of God dwell richly with all wisdom. Richly. That means dwell richly. Tafita ke patile lentswe la hao pelo nyaka hore ke ska o sitelwa. Ke patile lentswe la hao pelo nyaka ke ska o sitelwa. The next thing I'll cut out to a fella. Preachers have been enjoying ministry. Preachers have been enjoying ministry. It was all about enjoying ministry. They forgot the purpose. They forgot the purpose. That's why I'm here to say, never forget the purpose. The purpose is not about to come here in church. That is not the purpose. That is not Christianity. Coming in church is not Christianity. But Zalon, my melamon, enter dominion. It's not about coming to church. No, here mo kerekeng ke tlo service fela. But the purpose is go around the world, win souls. That is the purpose. So people are thinking the purpose is only coming to church. That's why ke lukisang diaparo, ho tla mo kerekeng, ke batla go ba batle mo kerekeng, ma ge bophile bo botle bo 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 hole ke ba ha o le ka ntlo futa kerekeng. Ska itibala. Monologa kana ka muruo fra, ba kana ka raise a cart, ba kana ka Brazilian a gana tap. That is not a matter. We know that what we are here for is to equip you, is to service you. You are a car. We are going to service you and you are going out there. Go your performer. Baruti baitumeletse di taifi, baitumeletse, bane baitumeletse di taifi, baitumeletse di conference, lo serviwa. They forgot the purpose. That's why in this time, sadikeke di kwetswe, abasana, mudimu, habasale relevant. Baduzi di office, imbakeka di Facebook. They are not even. Also, shall I follow the report? Buy me love. Buy me love. Money can't buy me love. Guys, remember 2000 has been next in 2020. Remember 90 has been the king. But he puts the king. Money can't buy me love. Money can't buy me love. And someone says, what do you mean? Money can buy you love. That's not true. You need the word of God. You need the word of God. Go and check the showbiz. If money can buy love, go and ask Dade Dominion, go and ask Black Coffee. Black Coffee girl. How much about Oscar, just